Creature of fire. Okay, see that. See that also. And over here, see this. See that. Bear trap claw. Yeah. So let's put it together. Clip. Pieces. Orange fire. Fire blades. Very neat. Very cool. All right, and that's it. So. Sorry about that. Alright, so let's take a look at some of these pieces. So. Alright, so we have here a new bear trap piece or pieces. Bear trap. And then we have the new head of creature. And the new technic piece. It's very cool. And these new pieces. Let's get to building. Creature of fire. This one's wings, right? It's got cool tongs, cool claws, bend down. And then it's got flapping motion. We can see. See, like, you turn it here, and you go like, oh, I guess that doesn't move. You can ride wide range of different things, so. It's trying to, like, flap away. normal. Kind of hides it in, and then flaps it. Or it could just go like this. Then you'd be perched around prey. And there's some extra pieces. Then we have here bear trap, which can get his foot caught in it and be stuck like that until he flaps away. So then he kind of leaves it behind him. Then he can go back and attack if he wants to. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Can't wait to use the tech neck piece for Tahu. It's gonna be pretty cool when using with Tahu. And he is a great set. And to me, he just looks all around amazing. And yeah. So.